And get some good news here. Free holiday haircuts happening tomorrow. Students at Kenny's Barber Academy are cutting hair for 4 hours on Saturday.
That's right. Take a look at this. The owner tonight tells us this is really a chance to teach students about giving back.
We try to teach our barbers to be community oriented. And one of the things that I always tell them is that one of the keys to our success has been giving.
Kenny has been such a long supporter here in the city of Indianapolis and beyond. Now, the free holiday haircuts for Hoosiers, it's tomorrow from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. and it's only at the Kenny Academy of Barbering locations. Make sure you're at the location there. Anyone of any age, you can get a free haircut.
And we've got all the locations on WTHR.com tonight and also on our Facebook page.